the busiest women
of the year to
Charmaine Vincent from Baltimore Consulting.